My name is Vasile Nicolae. I'm a drilling director for GSP Constanța. I graduated the oil and gas industry in 1997, and I started in this industry like a roughneck, assistant driller, driller, tool pusher, OIM, project manager. I was acting like project manager for this rig. We upgraded this rig in 2009, investing $75 million. We installed the latest technology in the drilling industry with double chairs, sophisticated drilling package with everything carrying the robots. We kept actually the hull and the legs, and we replaced everything here. So this rig can drill up to 30,000 feet, 10,000 meters. The drilling equipment is from NOV, National Oil Varco, the best company in the market for this kind of equipment. GSP has 8 jackups right now, and we've been working in a lot of different areas in the world, in Gulf of Mexico, in North Sea, in Mediterranean Sea, in the Persian Gulf, in the Russian Arctic Sea. We have a program for the young people. We take these people during the university time. We insert them in the cadet program, and we prepare them in 3 years to be ready for operating the driller's cabin. And these people can learn a lot in these our rigs, because they have opportunity to work on the latest technology in the drilling industry. So I can advise the people to follow this oil and gas university, especially now when this oil is recovering, and the industry for building the jackups, building the semi-subs, the drill ships, it's coming up, and everybody will start drilling.
Hello, my name is Mitros Karaivan. I am a GSP Training Center Manager. I am in charge of the training division for Grup Servicii Petroliere in Romania. I started 10 years ago from a junior position, and worked my way up, also through 5 years experience over the rigs, over the jackups. I worked in the Aegean Sea, in the Black Sea, also in the Arctic for one full season with GSP Setter. And right now I would like to present you our main piece of hardware, our variable asset, which can provide us training possibilities for our own personnel as well as external clients, and can give us the opportunity, the possibility to train people from onshore and preparing them for the offshore environment. We are EADC and IWCF accredited, that's the International Association of Drilling Contractors and International Well Control Forum. There are two international organizations which certify our training capabilities for offshore drilling personnel. I have a full range of training courses and professional development aimed towards young people who want to join the industry. Right now, I'll be very honest. The offshore industry is restarting, and there are a lot of opportunities, a lot of vacancies. So I believe the young people should really consider this industry, joining this industry. I was automatic control engineer. I finished automatic control and computers faculty. I had no idea that I will be joining the offshore industry, but this is where the steps took me, and right now I'm really glad I took this opportunity of joining the offshore industry, because 99% of my colleagues in faculty, in high school, didn't have the chance to work with what they actually learned in the faculty, what they actually were preparing for. So, for example, robots, hydraulics, automatic control, PLCs, so on and so forth. Most of my colleagues went computer programming, which is not that hands-on. So, I, at one point, talking back with my former colleagues, they were quite envy. They were feeling quite envy, because we actually got the chance to work with the actual robots, to do something real with our hands. So I'd really like to keep a positive view of this industry, because after this crisis there are a lot of trends going up. You should really consider, not only because of the former big wages which were in this industry, but for the satisfaction of doing something really, really big, at some point.
So Cheronav is one of the most important training centers for the maritime industry in Europe, and we have a lot of logistic and equipment to do the practical training of our students. Just behind me you can see for the sea survival and competence in using the lifeboats, we have the latest equipment, one of the most modern in Europe. They are from a reputable and reliable company, and it's used, as I told, on the lake. You can see the lake here on the base in very realistic situations to train our students and to prepare them for a real situation if it's necessary. We have a freefall boat, twinfall boat, fast rescue boat, all, I told you, state of the art for the the latest models. And all our students, they enjoy a lot to do courses here in Saronav, which I hope you will also do.